one of the things that's also interesting, and this is partly why Silicon Valley leans to the left, is that a fair bit of your political preference is determined by your biological temperament. It's strongly influenced. So if you're a creative type who's kind of disorderly, then you're likely to be on the liberal left end of the distribution. And if you're a non-creative type who's orderly, and especially if you're orderly, then you tend to be on the right wing end of things.